It is. But do not let her cruelty unnerve you. We must stop her, no matter what.
This feeling. For the first time, it feels like my fate is in my own hands. And with these very hands, I will crush you.
You're crazy. You have brought forth your own destruction.
You're just like Father. You always think you know better. But I am no fool. Unlike him, I am aware of the consequences of my own actions. My new body won't be able to contain this power for long. But long enough to put an end to everything, starting with you!
But we can't make the same mistake that Armina did. We can't wait for them to wither and die, or it will be our end as well. You're too crazy to understand the damage you've done.
didn't have our hands full already.
Jesus.
We fight on, as always. We must absorb the crystal. We'll be dead anyway if we don't.
Will you remain trapped in your cage? Judge, forgive me. What happened? My head hurts and spins in equal measure. Briar! Lute! Is it you? It happened again.
Yes. But do not worry for us, Maiden. Not for now, at least. How do you feel? Do you remember?
The last thing I recall was Donovan making his way to the relic. Poor soul. I can't but feel pity for him, and even for his daughter. Anyway, then came a blast, and I blacked out. I suppose that's when you...
Transcended? Yes, eventually. Once Hera gave in to the destruction within her, we had no other choice.
Between death and transcendence, a chimera chooses death. Those sounded like wise words. At the time, it looks like I was the fool. But the tear is no more. How did you seal it?
We didn't exactly seal it. We drained the relic of its power.
So that now, that power lies within you.
This fool. Our corrupted blood must be helping us contain it. We do not know exactly how, or for how long, or what would happen should we turn back to our previous selves.
The situation is dire, and the danger is great. Yet again, what you did, I can't but thank the Keepers for. No, I have to thank you for it.
So what do you propose? What course of action should we take now?
Hide. Survive. Try to adapt to this new condition of yours. While you draw breath, there is still hope for this world and for Dougal's plan to be thwarted. The two things are strictly related. As for me, I will send word to Rhyme. I will set up my stage once more. They shall be surprised to see that I still stand. Or simply disappointed.
Won't it be dangerous for you?
They would come for me anyway. I'd rather be their first target instead of you. I can buy you some time. If things go my way, I may even be able to help you. But I can't make any promises.
At least promise that you'll be careful.
I will. May the Keepers watch over you, my friends.